Phillips will either repeat as an individual champion at small bore, or it'll be Carr, the junior from Kentucky, claiming the crown. Phillips is fired to 10. Matching Phillips was Carr, they both fired 10s.